partner. Come, boy. Hey, mister.
Get out of my face.
Hi there, mister.
Hi.
Can't beat this weather.
Good day for traveling.
Let's hope it continues.
Be seeing you.
Come on, follow me. This way. Come on. Come on, girl.
Hey there!
Go to hell.
It's all good. Calm down. Hey there, partner.
Go away.
Calm down. Follow me, girl.
Hey, partner.
Hey, mister.
Hello,
sir.
You know a good place? Get some food?
I ain't got a clue.
Hey.
lady, huh? Best you can find.
Yeah, looks like a good one.
And she ain't just a looker, neither. Watch this!
Hey, that's... don't do that.
You're fast like lightning, that's how you gotta do it.
Yeah, listen, I believe you, I really do, but...
Oh, hello, I can handle a blind,
that
too.
That don't seem like
you.
The best idea.
Yeah.
That, just stop waving it around. It ain't funny. No.
Relax.
More.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God damn it.
Are you okay? That don't look good.
It's fine.
It ain't fine.
That's all.
You're bleeding.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
Pretty standard fare these days. Done and done.
Hope you enjoy eating that. Real good doing business with you. Thank you.
Hello.
Howdy.
Ego boy. Easy there. Not again. Yep.
We don't got the key.
I ain't buying what he said.
Mister, help!
Hey!
Hey!
Let him go!
Hey, hey! Isn't that shit it is? Open up on him!
Hey! You think you're in a dime novel?
This is very kind of you.
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right.
It's okay.
You're coming with me.
This could get bumpy. Thank you.
Let's go for a ride.
Get!
I'll know where to find you. Go on, girl. Easy. Come on, boy. Okay, boy. Yeah.
I don't understand this at all. Hey, over here!
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
this. No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Maximo Cristobal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I have spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jackal Gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
You must think I was born yesterday.
Between us, this map has proven a challenge even for me. So, how about I sell it to you for just $5? One half less.
Why the hell not? Can't be that hard to suss out.
Excellent! I don't think you will regret it.
Good luck to you. Yep.
Mary Beth. Hi, Tilly.
Hey, Arthur.
Good morning.
Ladies?
Morning, Arthur.
So, you ain't bored of this place yet?
I guess not.
Hello.
All things considered, it ain't that bad.
Sounds good.
Hi, Pearson.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning to you.
Good morning.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Can't wait to taste this.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur. Hey, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Look at all that meat. Well done.
Miss Roberts.
That's a heap of meat you got there, Arthur.
Hi, Molly.
My God, look at all the blood on you.
Okay there, Dutch.
Warm, dry, and nobody's shooting at me. A marked improvement.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, skilled tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Pearson.
Hi there.
Pearson. Morning to you.
Arthur.
There she is.
Hi there.
Thanks for all your efforts.
You're very welcome.
Well, how long are you gonna keep it like this? Huh? Did you send someone with the ransom note yet?
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. Look, you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
John about before.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
He won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature. Put your saddle on him and let's go. Come on, I promise you don't want to ride that one bareback.
Okay, boy. Here you go.
What's taking so long with this?
Okay, but I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses, and the stables always have the best.
Yes, you're right. Wait here.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature. What's taking so long with this saddle? Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute. Are you going to mount up?
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek. What are you doing? So you were just talking about something.
Oh, yeah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davy was passed out so cold, we left him there, came back in the next day, and He woke up, started right back drinking again.
I miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Hey, where are you going?
Back to what you were saying.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha. Or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Hey, get back on your horse. So, you were saying...
Just feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. What are you getting off for?
Come on, boy.
Hold. What the hell, Arthur? Arthur, what's wrong now?
There, boy.
How are we going to sell the horse if you won't ride it?
Oh, boy. This way. Okay, boy.
You know where you're going.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Go on. You're all right, boy. Easy there. Let's go, boy.
Hey, this isn't the right way.
Get going, boy. Easy now. Get up.
Whoa.
Stop messing around and mount back up so we can get to Valentine. Easy.
All right, boy.
Yeah. Tell me that horse has got the better of you. I think this is the wrong way.
Boy.
Easy. Easy.
Yep. Let's go. Yep. Yeah. Yeah.
sure this is
okay,
the right
boy.
Way?
Let's go. Yeah.
Easy.
Good boy.
Hey, moving already.
Morning.
Another time, I guess.
You need to get your head checked.
Yep. Get up. Yep.
Get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
All right, let's head into town.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. Come on, let's go.
Stop messing around. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense! We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet.
They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into.
All right, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. Easy, boy.
Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur. They're just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey. How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look. All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
Come on, girl.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So what's this lake we're heading for?
Come on, Arthur, we've got a long ride.
So, you were saying?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long, and you know it.
Okay. I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. Loop around the other side.
Yep. Ha! So what do you think about Sean? You reckon he's all right?
Who knows? I sure hope so. But it's been a while now. Somebody said he got knocked out in Blackwater?
Yeah. I just don't know if he was picked up or picked off.
Or got away. If there's one thing Sean McGuire's good at, it's wriggling out of things.
Yeah. Guess we don't know nothing till we know.
Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too... Just ruin the meat. Thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated. The shotgun, if I remember right.
Thank you.
job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get us fed up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. Roll that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.